next one for you, Lamar Jackson. I saw the Ravens with my own two eyes and called the game with my own voice.
Biggest game of the weekend?
I saw it right in the middle of, two classics. I had that middle. I had that middle sandwich. And, man, do they need him. And now Devin DuVernay is out. Their receivers haven't caught a touchdown pass since week three. And they got Sammy Watkins back. So they need Lamar. I mean, in the worst way, what's the scoop with him right now?
They need Lamar. And, this was the week, based on the people I've spoken with, that the Ravens expected Lamar back. I mean, it's 1 to 3 week injury. It's a PCL, which, sometimes can take a little longer than maybe some other injuries. But, they thought he would be back. And we'll see today. Maybe he's back at practice today. If they've had practice, they have not seen it. But otherwise, I think this would be a little surprise. And, Lamar had an ankle injury last year, did not end up returning from it. And, from this one, maybe a little slower than they anticipated. There's nothing wrong here. It's just, they need him badly. He is, it's funny. It's like his value is going up as he doesn't play. On the other hand, they really would just like him to play and just be awesome again. So we'll see when that happens. I think the Ravens are going to be okay, but certainly you'd like to see Lamar Jackson out there.
Well, because Calais Campbell and Marcus Peters are out too, right? They're not coming back either, it seems, for the moment.
Yeah, I think those guys, that's probably 2 week injuries, which, you get to this time of year, and the only injuries are they back for the playoffs or not? So if those are 2 week injuries and there's not much to play for, we may see them again in the playoffs, and that's it.
So it's like, let's see if Lamar practices today. Because, again, today is like a Thursday for a regular season week. Because the Ravens, pretty much everybody but, I guess, let me get the number right, 10 teams play on Saturday this week. And so this is it. I mean, this is rubber meeting the road. And all honesty, though, I mean, value for down the line, that's down the line. They need him back now. I mean, that team had base, and Dobbins had a rest day yesterday. He looked good, he said he's going to get his burst back, and he could be the answer. But Lamar, they got to have him. They got to get him,
Yeah, they got to get him, and they got to win, but then they also need to win in the playoffs. So if it's a strategic, he's almost ready, we'll just rest him, that's fine. It's all fine. I mean, I think the Ravens are going to be in the playoffs regardless. You just want to make sure that there's nothing. And John Harbaugh wears his sort of emotions/thoughts on his sleeve. He does not seem exactly thrilled with where the state of injuries are in his team. Said right at the start, I'm not talking about it. That was not a great sign, because there's a reason for him not to talk about it, apparently. So we'll see if he practices today. That will be very telling as far as whether or not Lamar will be back.
Catch the Rich Eisen Show every single day on the Roku channel, 12 to 3 Eastern, for free.